The police have questioned the youth Congress chief B.V. Srinivas, a man who has become synonymous with the COVID relief work in the national capital. He has now been questioned, the man who's been carrying out COVID relief work, responding to SOSs that have come for oxygen, for medical aid and beds. He has now been questioned over this COVID relief material he has been providing.
The Delhi Police's Crime Branch team was here at Mr. Srinivas, the man who has been at the forefront of attending COVID SOS calls, the Congress Youth President, Mr. Srinivas. Kya hua? Delhi Police ke Crime Branch ke team yaha pe aaye the. They questioned you. Why did they come here? What did they say to you? Please give us more details.
कोई व्यक्ति ने PIL डाला है जो सरकार को नहीं मिल रहा है, ये लोग कैसे मदद कर रहा है, इनको कैसे मिल रहा है करके,
किस चीज को लेके
हाई कोर्ट को, जो हम लोग ने मदद कर रहा है, ऑक्सीजन सिलेंडर हो, मेडिसिन हो, जो ऑक्सीजन बेड हो, कॉन्सेंट्रेटर, तमाम चीज को लेके, तो वो लोग ने हमसे आके पूछा है, हमने उसके लिए हमने किस तरीके से कर रहे हैं माध्यम बन के, वो हमने उनको रिपोर्ट दे दी।
आपने उनको, आपने क्राइम ब्रांच को बताया है कि वेयर ऑल यू हैव बीन ट्राइंग टू गेट योर हेल्प फ्रॉम,
हमने किस तरीके से माध्यम से हमने कर रहा है, सारी चीज हमने उनको बता दिया है।
तो दिल्ली पुलिस ने क्या क्या क्वेश्चनिंग किया आपसे, व्हाट डिड, व्हाट कैन यू शेयर विद अस?
वही है जो उनका जो PIL जो हाई कोर्ट ने उनको आदेश दिया है क्राइम ब्रांच को, इसको रिपोर्ट उनको जांच करके देना है उनको। तो वो लोग ने हमको जो पूछा, जो किस तरीके से हमने कर रहा है लोगों को मदद में, हमने कर रहे हैं इसके लिए, कोई हमने इस समय में मदद करना ही गलत है, तो हमने इस पे ज्यादा टेंशन नहीं ले रहा है। हमने लोगों का, हम मदद करेंगे, अभी भी ऑलरेडी अभी मैंने जस्ट करके आया, हम रुकेगा नहीं है, नॉन स्टॉप करते रहेंगे। वो लोग जो भी उनने जवाब मांगा है मैं जवाब दे दिया हूँ, बट मेरा काम नहीं रुकेंगे। कांग्रेस पार्टी का राहुल गांधी जी क्लियर आदेश है, आप लोग दिल से मदद करने के लिए बोले, हम वही काम करेंगे।
So, but are you scared?
No, 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 no. क्यों scared होना? हमने गलत ही नहीं किया तो scared क्यों होगा? मैं गलत किया तो डरना है? हम गलत ही नहीं किया, क्यों डरना है?
तो PIL, मैंने I read the PIL, the person says that the petitioner says that illegal activities with medicines being used for treatment for COVID, politicians belonging to different political parties are using it in illegal manner.
मैं अभी तक उसको PIL को मैंने देखा नहीं है।
आपने PIL पढ़ा भी नहीं अब तक?
मैं पढ़ा भी नहीं है उसका।
अच्छा।
अभी वो लोग आके जो पूछा है मैंने उसको जवाब दिया है। तो कुछ लोग का काम है बैठ के PIL डालना, वो कौन डाला है, क्यों डाला है, हमको पता नहीं है। बट हमने जो भी जवाब देना है हमने दे लिया।
एंड सो सोनाक्षी जॉइन्स अस नाउ। सोनाक्षी, ऑफ कोर्स द क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट लेड द पुलिस टू एक्ट, ऑन हूज ऑर्डर्स वर दे एक्टिंग, व्हाई हैव दे एक्चुअली चोजन टू कम एंड इन्वेस्टिगेट दिस मैटर?
Well, Sarah, I spoke to Mr. Srinivas here at his headquarters. Remember, he's the person who's been at the forefront of all these COVID SOS calls on social media that you and I both have been seeing all this while for the last couple of weeks. He told me that although these documents which I've shared is dated between the 4th and the 5th of May, the crime branch has just showed up only today. They came here for a basic round of questioning for not more than 20 to 25 minutes. They questioned him. They asked him where he was able to procure different kinds of COVID relief material and then how he was able to help people in what manner, to which he told us, and he's told also to the officials, the crime branch officials, that he has given his reply, his set of answers, and that he is not going to be moved by this. Now, what led to the Delhi police doing this is clearly that there has been a round of many, and there are several reports to confirm and suggest that a lot of people have been keeping an eye, a close watch on those people who have been helping people on social media and even on ground, whether it's politicians or even NGOs for that matter. So really the Delhi police are only going by this PIL file, and the petitioner clearly saying that by different politicians of different political parties who've indulged in illegal distribution of medicines that are used in COVID treatment. So Srinivas happens to be one of those personalities, those figures that has been at the forefront of this relief measure. And of course, when I spoke to him, he told me in very clear words, and you've also heard it just before speaking to me, that he is not going to be moved by all of this. He will follow the law, he will give his replies, but he will not be moved and he will continue to do what he was doing because he has done nothing wrong and that he's not scared by such moves.
So, Sonakshi, who else would you know yet? Who else the police have questioned? Because there have been, you know, for example, off the top of my head, there have been some BJP leaders, let's say, who have also been helping others on Twitter, for example.
I'm afraid, Sarah, at this point, I do not have the information to this, that who else has the Delhi Police's crime branch questioned. But it is only it's a matter of time that we will get more details out of this. But I'm afraid at this point, I don't have the information to that.
No, of course, no worries. We will, of course, investigate this further. But I think the key takeaway there of Mr. Srinivas saying that the police asks, agar sarkar nahi kar pa rahi, aap log kaise kar pa rahe ho? And I think that's the question the public is asking. And maybe now that the police has questioned him, we can see the sarkar doing more. Thanks, Sonakshi.